있습니다. 네. 스레가 노나라는 할머니가 나오는데요. In a town in Calabria, a long time ago, there lived an old lady. Everyone called it Strega Nona, which means Grandma Witch. Although all the people in town talked about her in whispers, they all went to see her if they had troubles. Even the priest and the sisters of the convent went, because Strega Nona did have a magic touch. She could cure a headache with oil and water and a hairpin. She made special potions for the girls who wanted husband. And she was very good at getting rid of warts. But Strega Nona was getting old, and she needed someone to help her keep her little house and garden. So she put up a sign in the town square. 그래서 빅 앤서니라는 아이가 이렇게 와서 청소도 도와주고 가드닝도 도와주고 또 염소에게 이렇게 우유를 주기도 하고 이렇게 했습니다. 어느 날 장면을 봅니다. She sang, bubble, bubble, pasta pot, boil me some pasta, nice and hot. I'm hungry and it's time to sup. Boil enough pasta to fill me up. And a pasta pot bubbled and boiled and was suddenly filled with steaming hot pasta. Then Strega Nona sang, enough, enough pasta pot, I have my pasta, nice and hot. So simmer down my pot of clay until I'm hungry another day. How wonderful, said Big Anthony. That's magic pot for sure. And Strega Nona called it Big Anthony in for supper. But too bad for Big Anthony because he didn't see Strega Nona blow three kisses to the magic pasta pot. And this is what happened. The next day when Big Anthony went to the town square to fetch the water, he told everyone about the pasta pot, and naturally everyone laughed at him because it sounded so silly, a pot that cooked all by itself. You'd better go and confess to the priest, Big Anthony, they said, such a lie. And Big Anthony was angry and that wasn't a very good thing to be. I will show them, he said to himself. Someday I will get the pasta pot and make it cook, and then they'll be sorry. That day came sooner than even Big Anthony would have thought, because 2 days later, Strega Nona said, Big Anthony, Anthony, I must go over the mountain to the next town to see my friend Strega Amelia, sweep the house and weed the garden, feed the goat and milk her, and for your lunch, there are some bread and cheese in the cupboard. And remember, don't touch the pasta pot. Oh yes, yes, Strega Nona said, Big Anthony, but inside he was thinking, my chance has come. 네, 무슨 일이 벌어질지 예측할 수 있으시죠? 네, 여기서 이렇게 매직 파스타를 사용해서 파스타를 만듭니다. Bubble, bubble, pasta pot, boil me some pasta, nice and hot. I'm hungry and it's time to sup. Boil enough pasta pot to fill me up. And sure enough, the pot bubbled and boiled and began to fill up with pasta. Aha, said Big Anthony, and he ran to the town square, jumped on the fountain and shouted, everyone get forks and plates and platters and bowls, pasta for all at Strega Nona's house. Big Anthony has made the magic pasta pot work. Of course, everyone laughed, but ran home to get forks and plates and platters and bowls, and sure enough, when they got to Strega Nona's, the pasta pot was so full it was beginning to overflow. Big Anthony was a hero. He scooped out pasta and filled the plates and platters and bowls. There was more than enough for all the town people. townspeople, including the priest and the sisters from the convent. And some people come back for two and three helping, but the pot was never empty. 네. 계속 이렇게 먹는데도 파스타는 멈추지 않았지요. The pot kept bubbling and pasta kept coming. We are lost, said the people, and the priest and the sisters of the convent began praying. The pasta will cover our town, they cried. And it certainly would have had Strega Nuna not come down the road home from her visit. She didn't have to look twice to know what had happened. She sang the magic song and blew the three kisses, and with a sputter, the pot stopped boiling and the pasta came to heart. Oh, grazia, thank you, Strega Nuna, the people cried. But then they turned on poor big Anthony. Stirring him up, the man of the town shouted. Now wait, said Strega Nuna. The punishment must be the grime. And she took a pork from a lady standing nearby and held it out to Big Anthony. All right, Anthony wanted pasta from my magic pasta pot, Strega Nuna said, and want to sleep in my little bed tonight, so start eating. And he did. Poor Big Anthony. 이걸 다 먹을 수 있었을까요? 네. 잘못한 것에 대한 punishment가 있었다. 이런 얘기겠죠? 네. 옛날 이야기 같이 읽어보았습니다. 감사합니다.